Good afternoon, students. Today, in chapter 4, motions of the earth, we will continue. Rotation and revolution. Rotation and revolution. These are two motions of the earth. So, students, again, today I am repeating effects of rotation. Okay? Effects of rotation. Number one, point wise will go. First of all, that it causes day and night. Okay. Second, that it causes day of 24 hours. Yes, it gives 24 hours of the day. And after that, next point is it causes tides. Twice in a day, in 24 hours, twice tides raise up. Tide means, did you understand or do you know about the tides? Samudra ki lehre. So, twice, midnight, at midnight, the samudra ka paani hai, upar uthta hai, and at noon time also, once समुद्र का पानी थोड़ा ऊपर उठता है because of the attraction of the sun. Okay, that is called the tide. Next effect is our earth rotates west to east. When you get up in the morning, you see the sun is towards you are in the east side, but the earth is moving west to east. Okay, students, please understand, west to east. Next, let us say about the revolution. Effects of revolution. Our earth takes 365 and 1/4 days to complete one revolution on its orbit. Then its effects, first of all, variation in the length of day and night. It causes variation. Number two, it causes seasons changes, season changes. Number three, it causes different in distribution on the earth of heat. On the earth, the sun rays fall and heat distribution different in different places. After that, just now you heard about the seasons. In different ways, people used to say, now we are studying in this chapter. Seasons, there are four seasons. First is the winter season. Second is the summer season, spring season, autumn season. So, the four seasons, but one more season, you don't forget, the rainy season. After summer season, rainy season comes, okay? So, now, season changes by revolution. The earth moves around the sun, that's why season changes. Okay, students, why season changes? Because earth moves around the sun. Now, let us see the one word here, solstice, S-O-L-S-T-I-C-E, solstice. What is the meaning of solstice? Solstice means, sol means the sun, and the dice, that is the Greek word, or that is the different the meaning, but here it is solstice means, when the sun rays are falling on the north hemisphere or south hemisphere directly. When sun rays are falling directly on our earth, falling on our earth. So, I think you are understanding. When sun rays are falling directly on the north hemisphere and south hemisphere. And let us see one by one. Solstice, two kinds of solstice, okay? Summer solstice and winter solstice. Summer solstice happens in 21st June. Summer solstice happens when in north hemisphere sun rays are falling directly, and there will be longest day on the north hemisphere. Okay, longest day on the north hemisphere on our earth. Next, winter solstice on 22nd December on the south hemisphere, sun rays will fall directly and there will be longest day on the south hemisphere. Okay, don't be confused. 22nd December, sun rays will fall directly and longest day on the south hemisphere. Okay students, let us see now the another one. Next is equinox. What is equinox? Equinox means the equal, when the day and night are equal length. Okay, when day and night are equal, it happens twice a year. In 1 year, twice happens. So now equinox is divided into two parts: vernal or spring equinox, second autumn equinox. So now one by one you will understand. Vernal or spring equinox, in your book spring equinox is given. So in 21st March in north hemisphere, the day and night will be equal. Okay, that is called the spring equinox. Don't forget students, this. Next is autumn equinox. Autumn equinox in autumn season. Okay, here the autumn season on earth is moving from west to east. Here the winter season, spring season, summer season, and it is tilting. ये झुका हुआ है. It should be like this, but it is now like this. Now why? This is tilted or slanted. Okay, or inclination. It is also called inclination. Because of that, season changes. And now your autumn equinox is 23rd December in north hemisphere. The day and night will be equal. Okay, so here with the sun, and under that this is the autumn season in south. And here north pole, south pole. Like that, we are also in winter season. Around the sun, our earth is rounding, and that's why season changes. And these things, these events happen around that. So students, if you have a doubt, you can ask, and you can personally, you can ask about these things. Okay student, for today, thank you.